Batman Cape Crusader, Season 1, Episode 4, titled The Night of the Hunters. And this episode is quite different because the first three episodes are quite standalone. Like, you just have his episode with Penguin, episode with Clayface, episode with Catwoman. And this episode is all about the GCPD trying to capture Batman. Because the mayor, on front page, sees Batman punching two police officers. That might be crooked. That might be crooked. But the police officers, they're the GCPD. So, Gordon, trying to capture this vigilante. And Vance Ventura is on the case. And what's happening is, essentially, it's a montage until halfway through the episode. You get a montage of basically the GCPD trying to get Batman, but they can't because Batman can smell fake a mile away. That he anytime someone does, help, 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 oh, I'm getting robbed, he can call out. He can call out. So, or even a speed chase, he can smell the, oh, okay, this is not actually a real mafia hit. This is not a mafia speed chase that's normally happened. No, this is completely different. The police are trying to capture me. They need to think smarter than this. So they get Harley Quinzel. Harleen basically throws the idea that, you know, he mostly shows up when these costume villains shows up. So Bullock and Flash has this amazing idea to get Firebug, who's basically Firefly, but they decided to call him Firebug in this, and let him run amok. But have a situation where, oh, we're going to take him to Arkham, but, oh no, he escaped, he beat us up, But he got his gear and all this kind of stuff, but of course Gordon can smell it. And what you have is, I mean, here's the thing, this is a really, for the first, like, oh, we're continuing the story here. This is not, and I was in a way knowing that the next episode is Harleen turning into Harley Quinn. You kind of do get a bit of a, you have a revolution, a bit of a story going on, which is quite interesting and quite good. And there's nothing really much going on. It's that this is good, and also have a sense of, what you can see is like the friendship or the seeds. So, like, I would say this type of story has been done before. This is basically year one. This is basically every trick, like, it's in the year one book. You know, so it's a test, here's Harley. And let's change the reason there's a fire in a building. For me, while watching it, I'm like, okay, this feels very familiar and feels like, okay, we're just retelling year one with Firefly. Or Firebug, sorry. It's Firefly. I was like, you have the same name, dude. This is, you just want to be named something else. Okay. Unless something was up. Like, when this got written, was like the Batgirl movie about to happen, and then Wilbur's like, you can't use Firefly, what about we just call him Firebug? And it's like, fine, sure. But this episode is possible. This is like one of those episodes where you're like, hey, this is good, this is Amelia, but it felt like, hey, I've seen this before, just through, you know, me watching Batman Media for like forever. So it's kind of one of those situations where you're just like, okay, this is good, this is possible, this is probably a good retelling for people who haven't seen it. But of, like, what's it, chapter 3 of year 1. But yeah, I liked it. I liked the episode. I liked it, don't get me wrong, but it's one of those things where it's like, okay, I can see where things are.